For this episode, I wanted to review a new piece of gear for you that I got for Christmas, the Movi Cinema Robot Mobile Phone Gimbal Stabilizer. I had to bring my wife's car in for service to the dealership, and I thought I would use this amazing backdrop of their showroom to test out the image quality of shooting iPhone 10, and it is 10 people, not iPhone X, shooting iPhone 10 stabilized by this new gimbal. The shoot was going great until tragedy showed up at the dealership. I'll get into that part shortly, but in the interim, check out the footage and let me know what you think in the comments. I think it came out pretty cool. Apparently someone took a baseball bat to this beautiful Guards Red Carrera.
Why? Why? Oh, they got this window too and the mirror. That's crazy.
Look, I'm no detective, but it seems pretty obvious that somebody was really pissed off and wanted to send a message to whoever owns this car. Owner brought the car in with his wife, his pregnant wife. So my theory is that someone either doesn't like that the owner has a wife, or still has a wife, or that the wife was pregnant. One of those three. What do you guys think?
I thought you said you were leaving your wife. I'll show you. Damn. Oh, I feel terrible. Wow.
No matter what happened here, I feel terrible. Especially for this beautiful car. But I think I have a better song choice for the outro. Here we go.
About that.